Very good morning to all of you. In this class, I am going to start with another important topic of chapter, molecular basis of inheritance. In this topic, we are going to discuss about the Lac-Operon model. In the Lac-Operon model, we generally study about the gene expression, regulation of gene expression. So the Lac-Operon model. The Lac-Operon model, which was given by Jacob and Monod, the geneticist Jacob and biochemist Monod, or they explain the regulation of gene expression in bacteria. Regulation of gene expression in bacteria. The lactic acid metabolism or lactose metabolism. So, in Lac-Operon model, they explain the lactose metabolism. Lactose metabolism. Explain the lactose metabolism. Now, how the regulation of gene expression done in bacteria, how they regulate the lactose metabolism, or during the lactose metabolism, they observe, like in translation, there are structural gene on DNA and operon or inhibitor, for example. So, in a genome of bacteria, so it is first the I gene is present. I gene is simply function as inhibitor rather than inducer. Inhibitor. How the inhibitor? They form repressor protein. Form repressor protein. How they are inhibitor? They form. Then after I gene, the promoter is present. Here is promoter. Promoter which promote the transcription and simply operator. 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 Now, behind operator, the structural genes are present. Z, Y, and A structural gene. Z, Y, and A. Z synthesize gene. Z gene synthesize beta galactosidase. Beta galactosidase. Y gene synthesize enzyme permease. Permease. And A gene synthesize enzyme trans acetylase. Now these are the genes present on the genetic material or genome of bacteria. In the genome of bacteria, the DNA shows the inhibitor I gene, promoter genes, O for operator genes, Then behind the operator, all the structural genes are present, like Z gene, synthesized beta galactosidase enzyme, Y gene responsible for the synthesis of permease enzyme, and A gene synthesized the transacetylase enzyme. Whereas I gene responsible for the synthesis of repressor rather than the inducer because they do not synthesize or do not induce the transcription. Do not induce transcription in the presence of repressor. Now, these are the genes responsible for the lactose metabolism in bacteria. So, when in the culturing medium, if a lactose is present, so how the expression of gene takes place in bacteria, explained by Jacob and Monod. So, as we know, simply through the gene expression, so there are different kind of genes which are present of DNA. According to their function, they may be of different type. For example, if there is uptake of glucose molecule, or we need to synthesize ATP. So there are lots of enzyme required for the breakdown of glucose for the synthesis of ATP. So whenever we need to synthesize protein or synthesize enzyme, genes for enzyme or protein present on the DNA molecule. Then particular segment undergoes in unwinding, because all the DNA strands are generally not open inside the nucleus. Whenever the gene expression takes place, or we need gene expression, so this small portion of gene, so only this small portion of gene get open, then transcribed to form mRNA, where all the codes which are present on DNA just transcribed on mRNA for the protein synthesis. Then mRNA with their code come into the cytoplasm for the protein synthesis, where all the ribosome, endoplasmic reticulum together synthesize protein. Again, different type of enzyme and factors also required for the synthesis of protein. For example, we are going to outside in a sunlight or in high intensity of sunlight during the summer season. So our skin become more darker or shows the more melanin pigment in the skin. So how they show? Because the presence of sunlight trigger the genes for transcription or expression of gene takes place according to the presence of outer environment factor. In the sunlight, there is need for the protection of skin through the melanin pigment, or how melanin pigment is simply protein. So how the protein synthesized, the genes for the melanin pigment present on DNA transcribed on mRNA transfer into the cytoplasm. Then after the protein synthesis takes place. So this is the reaction, this is the overall gene expression. Like in our body, the bacteria also synthesize such enzyme if the factor is present, if they need to synthesize, if lactose is present, these enzymes synthesis required for the lactose metabolism. If lactose is present in the medium, or for the uptake of lactose and breakdown of lactose to form energy, bacteria synthesize such type of enzyme. So if lactose is not present in the medium, so in such case the gene expression do not take place. And now in that time, because the repressor I gene do not induce any type of, actually they suppress or inhibit the gene transcription, because there is no need, because if the lactose is not present in medium, lactose is not present synthesis of such kind of enzyme. So due to this reason, the repressor at that time bind with the promoter region. Now here is repressor bind with the promoter region. At that time, repressor bind with the promoter region because there is no need for the gene expression or formation of these enzymes because lactose is not present in the medium. So such type of regulation is known as negative regulation of gene. Negative regulation of gene. Now, what happens when the lactose is present in the medium? A bacteria need for the synthesis of these enzymes because for example, lactic acid bacteria only use lactic bacteria. If lactose is present in the medium, so they want to uptake this lactose or break the lactose into glucose and galactose to form ATP to require their energy. To fulfill their energy requirement. So now lactose is present in medium. So what happened during the gene expression? Now lactose is present in medium. So lactose itself function as inducer. Here is lactose. Itself function as inducer. The lactose bind with repressor. Lactose itself bind with repressor to inhibit the function of repressor. When lactose binds with repressor, now repressor is not able to bind with promoter. Now promoter area is free for RNA polymerase. RNA polymerase second. Because we know the RNA polymerase second bind on promoter only, and they promote the transcription. They promote the transcription process when they bind with the promoter region. Now the area of promoter is now free for RNA polymerase second. RNA polymerase second bind with, here is RNA polymerase second bind with promoter region and transcribe the gene, on mRNA. When promoter bind RNA polymerase bind with promoter region, they induce the mRNA, or thus the transcription takes place. Through the transcription, the gene mRNA gets synthesized, which has the gene for the beta galactosidase. Then Y gene also transcribed, which has gene for permease, and A gene also transcribed, which has gene for transacetylase. Now, what they do actually? Then protein synthesis, translation. Here is transcription. Then after translation takes place, through the translation, the enzyme beta galactosidase synthesizes beta galactosidase. Beta galactosidase synthesize, then permease synthesize or transacetylase. All such enzyme synthesize after lactose bind with the repressor region. Now, what are the function of beta galactosidase during the lactose metabolism? During the lactose metabolism, beta galactosidase convert the lactose into disaccharide molecule. Now, function of all such kind of gene. Here is lactose because all the enzymes are transcribed. Now, lactose, the beta galactosidase breaks lactose into glucose and galactose. Into glucose or galactose. Here lactose is disaccharide, and glucose and galactose are monosaccharides. So the metabolism of lactose takes place after the binding of lactose itself to the repressor. When the lactose bind with the repressor, they inhibit the function of repressor. That's why the binding of or by inhibit actually lactose do not induce a particular gene expression. Lactose inhibit the function of repressor. Because of this reason, such type of regulation is known as negative regulation of gene. Negative regulation of gene, where lactose itself function as inducer, bind with the repressor, or when they bind with the repressor, which is transcribed by I gene, or now repressor is not able to bind with the promoter. The area of promoter is free for the RNA polymerase. RNA polymerase bind with the promoter and transcribe all the genes present after the operator. Then promoter transcribe mRNA for which has the Z gene, transcribe Y which mRNA which has Y gene, and transcribed again mRNA which has A gene. Now after the translation, Z gene translate to form beta galactosidase, Y gene translate to form permease, and A gene synthesize transacetylase. The function of beta galactosidase is simply breakdown of lactose, which is a disaccharide, into monomeric units or into glucose and galactose, which are monomers. Now, what is the function of permease? Permease increase the permeability of cell or increase the uptake of lactose molecule. If the lactose is present in medium, so there is need for the uptake of lactose molecule. So only that time they allow the entry of lactose molecule. So permease increase the permeability of membrane for the uptake of lactose molecule. Now, transacetylase is enzyme which is responsible for the acetylation of lactose for during the breakdown into glucose and galactose. So all the enzymes are responsible for the lactose metabolism. This process only takes place when the lactose present in medium. If the lactose is not present in medium, so there is no need for the synthesis of all these enzymes. So all the genes of all these enzymes are generally not transcribed on mRNA, or due to this reason the repressor always bind with the promoter region. If the lactose is present in medium, if the food is present in the medium, so already always the digestion takes place, or during the digestion or the energy formation, lactose itself function as inducer or bind with the repressor. Or due to the binding with repressor, they inhibit the function of repressor, because the repressor are not able to bind with the promoter region. As we know, the RNA polymerase is formed by two subunit, the sigma factor and the core enzyme. The core enzyme help in the transcription, and the sigma factor increase the affinity towards the promoter. So then after synthesis of few genes, the sigma factor get dissociated from the core enzyme, or when the whole gene transcribe what according to the need of the cell, then again the rho factor bind with the core enzyme to inhibit the transcription. Now through the transcription, all the mRNA gets synthesized, which has a code for the enzymes. mRNA is transferred into the cytoplasm, where the translation occur, or through the translation all the proteins, beta galactosidase protein, permease protein, and the transacetylase protein get synthesized. Then they undergoes in the modification to convert into the enzyme, because we know that they transfer into the endoplasmic reticulum during the synthesis process, where the proper folding of protein takes place. But the protein do their function properly, it is ensured by the Golgi body after the shorting of the protein, where the protein shorting takes place, or different modification also, mannose 6 phosphate, just example, addition of mannose 6 phosphate on protein to convert into the functional enzyme. So that is the process. Now when in the Golgi body after the shorting, now these protein, beta galactoside protein and permease protein, now able to convert or catalyze the reaction. So then after they are known as the enzyme. Previously they synthesize as a protein, but after modification they converted into the enzyme. All the enzymes are protein. Now this is the overall gene regulation of gene expression explained by Zhekov and Monod in bacteria through the lactose metabolism, or through the lactose, how the genes express in the lactose metabolism. Rather than some of the other operon models also explained by different scientists, like tryptophan operon, here is lactose metabolism, that's why the lac operon model, TRP operon model also denoted by some scientists, and other than these enzyme, amino acid operon model also denoted by different scientists. So here is overall about the lac operon model, which was given by the Zhekov and Monod. Zhekov and Monod on simply explain the regulation of gene expression. So students, I hope you like this video. Thank you for listening and watching me. And in next class we will discuss about the next topic.